High five. Florida refuses to sanction the Mayweather-Paul exhibition boxing match but did not hesitate to drop a restrictive rule set for their June 6 boxing PPV. Undefeated boxing icon Floyd Mayweather Jr., 50-0, will battle social media star Logan Paul, 0-1, atop the June 6 pay-per-view PPV card inside Hard Rock Stadium in Miami, Florida, but the State Athletic Commission won't sanction the bout for a variety of reasons, including the discrepancies in both weight and experience. Regulators did, however, reveal the official rule set for this weekend's showdown. The Mayweather-Paul exhibition will have no ringside judges and no official winner at the conclusion of 8 3-minute rounds. Assuming it lasts that long. With no headgear permitted, a referee will be on hand to score knockdowns and potential knockouts, putting an end to the fight before time expires. Mayweather and Paul will be wearing 12-ounce gloves, according to a report from It's Not an Exhibition, Paul insisted, via Sky Sports. What exhibition is 8 3-minute rounds? This is a fight. He's trying to make an example of the big brother, so the younger brother has to suffer and watch and witness. I don't know if you've seen Scarface, but that's what he's trying to do. I don't blame him, especially after this embarrassing video. The rule set may leave Mayweather in a no-win situation. If he boxes up Paul for all 8 rounds, well duh, he's expected to. If he doesn't score a knockdown or knockout, then Paul takes home a moral victory. Let's also not overlook the fact that Money recently turned 44 and still relies on speed and timing to avoid the knockout blow, two skills that deteriorate with age. Does that create enough doubt to warrant a $49.99 price tag? We'll find out this weekend. Punch the like button and kick the subscription bell.